People have experienced earthquakes, so you hear them before you feel them. Everyone in this newsroom knew what was coming. But even for a country that's used to this sort of thing, it's the panic that's impossible to resist.
Safety. And this is a look once again at Kamaishi City in Iwate Prefecture. And it looks like a tsunami has been engulfing the port.
Everyone in Japan knows something else too, that an earthquake just off the coast will have consequences. All the same, this was something else entirely.
We've been reporting earlier on that the Meteorological Agency has issued a warning for tsunami up to 6 meters deep, 6 meters high, and this is what's happening right as we speak. This is from our camera reporter in Miyagi. And it looks like the tsunami has engulfed several cities.
Images yet more terrifying emerge from the same Pacific coast. The huge tide just appears to eat anything in its path. Look at the road. Look how tiny the cars are.
From 7.9, one of the worst earthquakes ever in Japanese history.
In fact, it's the seventh most powerful earthquake in recorded history. None of the other six were in areas anything like as populated as this. The Japanese Prime Minister appeared on TV to put into play a plan they'd rehearsed for years.
We will secure the safety of the people of Japan, and in order to minimize the damage, the government will make every effort possible. And we ask the people of Japan to continue to be cautious and vigilant and keep tuned in to the reports on the television and radio, and we ask the people of Japan to act calmly.
Prefecture police say at least 44 people have been confirmed dead so far, as we have reported.
The sheer weight of water made it impossible at times to work out what was land and what sea.
Fire department says a warfare facility has collapsed.
Death has been confirmed.
Other pictures suggested desperate efforts by sailors unlucky enough to be at sea when the tsunami struck.
There's been many deaths. Also in Nohofunato cities.
As áreas costeiras da Baía de Mutsu, na província de Aomori.
This pleasure boat found itself in danger of being sucked down a huge whirlpool. Ships, cars, heavy containers all bobbed around in the port like toys in a bath. Everywhere down the eastern seaboard of Japan, images which show how enormous the economic and social damage of this will be. This is the airport at Sendai, population 1 million. People who escaped to the roof found themselves trapped, surrounded by a giant inland sea.
In Takada City, two were found dead.
In places where the water began to recede, little scenes illustrated quite how devastating all this will prove to have been.
And apart from the 12 confirmed dead, police say that there are many dead in tsunami in Yamadama town.
And as day turned to night, the oil refineries which had erupted in flames throughout the day led to fires spreading through residential areas. March the 11th, 2011 will go down in history in this country. All the planning in the world couldn't have foreseen something quite as extraordinary, quite as devastating as what Eastern Japan is going through now. Lawrence Lee, Al Jazeera.
しかし私たちの兄弟関係はかつてなく強力であることが明らかになりました。
本当に兄弟姉妹たちがイエスが言われたように同じような仕方で兄弟姉妹を愛しているんだなということをすごく感じることができました。
この組織に乗ってよかったなというふうに思っております。
1990年代には非常に多くの災害が起きました。1992年8月にはハリケーン・アンドルーがとてつもない被害をもたらしました。私たちの仲間の兄弟たちの救援活動は称賛され、地元の新聞はこう伝えました。今週エホバの証人を締め出す人は誰もいないだろう。もちろん締め出すドアがあればの話だが、全国から約3000人のエホバの証人が被災地に集まり、まず仲間を助け、ついで部外者を助けた。その新聞はさらに、証人たちの的確な判断、規律、効率を見れば軍の関係者も羨むことだろうと述べました。1990年代最悪の惨事は人間によって引き起こされました。1994年、ルワンダとブルンジは民族間の憎しみや内戦で引き裂かれました。数十万人が殺され、難民は優に100万人を超えました。リベリア、シエラレオネ、コンゴの人々も同じような問題に悩まされました。エホバの証人も数百人が亡くなり、さらに数千人が貧困、病気、ホームレス、飢えに直面しました。仲間の兄弟たちは援助するために一生懸命働きました。1994年7月の救援活動では、フランス、スイス、ベルギーの証人たちがルワンダとブルンジの兄弟たちの救援基金として160万ドル余りを寄付しました。金曜日に必要を知らされたヨーロッパの兄弟たちは、翌週の水曜日までに35トンの救援物資を送りました。最近ではヨーロッパのエホバの証人がコンゴのキンシャサの兄弟たちに400トン以上の救援物資を送りました。こうした援助は人の命を支えるだけでなく、私たちの兄弟関係が口先だけのものではないことを関係する全ての人に思い起こさせます。それは実際に存在するのです。あなたはそうした極度の苦難にあっている人々の救援活動に参加したことがないかもしれません。ではこの活動とは関係がないということになりますか？決してそうではありません。問題の多いこの世にあって、苦難は様々な形で生じます。病気の人のお見舞いに行くとき、年配の人や体の弱い人を援助するとき、憂いに沈んだ人を慰めるために時間を取るとき、信仰のうちにある兄弟姉妹に関心を払うとき、あなたはこの兄弟関係を見分ける偉大な印、愛に貢献していることになるのです。